Is it gonna matter?
What's that?
That's some beer here.
Oh yeah, oh man.
Is that routine?
I guess that would be a matter of opinion. I'm pretty warm, but I don't like it.
Maybe I'll put all the new batteries in, huh?
Dollar General batteries. If those are new batteries in there. I haven't used it.
Go thumping or something.
We've got one mattress for these girls in the van. Okay. Yeah. We're going to need it.
Yeah.
Part-time
there, right?
Well, I mean, whenever
The batteries are fine.
She will fade to bed early. You know,
I mean, I can always just plug it in the car.
How do you know that?
Because I seen it in the morning before.
Morning, dude.
Claire, wait. Wait, Claire, ready?
What?
What? The dragon. Maybe you get your face really warm, so...
Yeah.
Does sound good.
Mister, I can't believe you turned my lights on and left them on while you ran in and got your Chinese food.
I got light.
Are you warm?
Yeah, it's
pretty warm over here. This blanket. You're pretty good, huh? Yeah, freezing. Your feet are freezing?
Not quite.
What?
You
might go cope us up.
I don't want to
I'm talking about Citizen Cope all play.
Move this one. Put it back in the box. Take it easy. Move this one.
That's good.
Eagle bird.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move this back.
Alright,
Daddy.
Oh, yeah,
now it's going. Oh, 10. Yeah.
That's why they went up to the sky, because they were trying to reach the sky.
I think I figured not very good.
Yeah. Because some would go and go, and you'd lose sight of them. So you just figured they must have made it.
You got
somebody?
You're doing all the work.
Yeah, music. I guess. What's the matter with it?
I want to do it by myself.
You will. You can do that from right there a little bit more. See? Push it just a little bit.
Let's get it. Hey.
No, what are the noises make go away?
Turn it down, what are you doing?
No sound. You got me.
They work fine where you live, and they work fine in Huntsville, but here they're just giant paperweights. That's great. She said it completely straight-faced. That's so annoying. I don't believe
that. Definitely.
Kind of like she's giving up.
You got it right.
I guess I'm not playing with the puppy.
Yeah, oh, absolutely.
Which one?
Yeah, the puppy.
Well, she also told the girls that, they can pick it up. They're not first one. Yes, ma'am.
That's good.
Yeah, she knows she takes care of it.
It feels good, don't it? Your jeans are getting hot.
I know.
Not react well when I told her we'd be up at 6 to go fishing. Man,
hey, look,
I kind of killed the ball.
That's not a 6
It is a holiday after all. I'm kidding, they used to get up. They got a wave like a mile in. So. Okay, we'll make it 6:15. We'll make it 6:15.
You in the afternoon?
No, that's called nothing.
Not
to me.
Oh, yeah, it is
still good. We've got Wade at the pretty cool away from it. Well, Wade, I mean, like a walk on the boat.
Give me the cover, right?
You need them, I guess. Some good fishing, man. It's illegal. I got to cut off the fence.
Into the natural forest where they don't allow public fishing.
Unless it was the waters and the water. Is it all needs a cannon pole over there?
Oh, by the way, that there's a broom or something in there that looks like a real witch's broom.
Yeah.
If you and Les had been on top of it, you could have gotten that broom and gone down there. And after we'd gone and check out the witch's house, put it down there. The next time we decided to check out the witch's house,
okay,
the broom was sitting on the front porch. Miss Rhonda pointed that out.
We always perfect, you know.
Y'all got it.
Yeah, we missed. I think we missed.
Scaring your dog is keeping you entertained is a full time job, Daddy.
I know.
You know that.
It's a time to miss one.
You can always just hide in the woods. That one always good.
Is the blue the hottest?
Yep. So we gotta
put it on
the
fire?
Yes,
are you on the
bed?
No, they're in there.
Ah,
well,
it's almost
right.
Purple. Look at that.
It's blue.
There's a few chunks of pretty serious looking firewood under the porch over there. We can put on this thing now.
There's some out there, but it's split.
No, I'm talking something that looks like a baby split.
I see three.
You want to see if we can get a couple pieces of it?
I think we ought to. I think it's good and ready for it.
Oh,
what'd you do?
Oh, man, there's a hole in this chair. There's a hole right here.
What'd you do with the flashlight, Island?
There's two flashlights. How much do you know about iTunes and stuff like that?
Not as much as I should. Enough to see.
I downloaded a movie on just a torrent of some movie because I couldn't see it. And so I wanted to get it on my iTunes to sync it to my iPod. Not because I have a desperate desire to keep it on my iPod, but because I don't. My headphone jack and my computer is kind of messed up, and I do want to watch it. And so I can only hear like half the words, and then they're speaking a little wax, and I'm like, trying to hear it. I have no clue what they're saying.
That's great.
So anyway, I didn't know if you knew more about it than like Daddy would, because he claims he doesn't know anything about it.
I'm a good one to ask. Your dad is always the better one to ask. If your dad doesn't know, no, don't even bother.
Okay. But Dad didn't know anything about it.
Very rarely I know something about something like that before your dad. He is so, he's good. Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, he's good. That walk that we took the time when I came out, the pictures from that came out great. There was a lot of really good pictures from that.
I was going to leave some comments on your Facebook, but for some reason I had to leave that day.
Uh-huh.
But I had first time ever the other day, I looked at your photography. It's amazing.
Thanks.
And I was going to leave some comments, but I don't know what to comment on. I was like, I need to leave some comments because it's all so amazing. You are so talented.
Thank you.
You really have talent. You really need to develop that.
Been trying to develop it for, 3 years now?
I know, but you have, though. I mean, professional. It was awesome.
My grandmother's good.
Your photography, I've been noticing.
It's amazing. Yes.
It's awesome.
Weird kind of abstract stuff, and people can't ever tell what it is.
Teardrop the other day.
There.
Yeah. It's very, very artistic. It's
really good stuff.
It really is. I mean, you really have... Oh my gosh,
that's kind of like the music. I mean, it's not as bad, but it's almost like the music industry. Anything that artistic, it's difficult to get a job.
You gotta get a break too.
Whether you're an artist, a photographer, a musician,
you're good enough. You support yourself in a nice life. If you ever want to, you gotta get a big break. You could get one lucky break and do it. A beauty as good as our better somebody is super rich and famous. They just have to get noticed. But you still are living like that.
Kill two birds with one stone.
Got our bank for the morning.
Look at our bank cake.
Oh my god, what is that?
Herbs?
What?
Pull it out, I want to see it. We're selling it for
Wow, I'm a high beer pack.
There.
We are now. It's grub worms.
That is super, super gross. Look at this island.
Look, baby. Oh.
Your arm. Oh. Don't get. Put it out there.
Look, baby.
What?
Please don't.
Your arm.
No! I ain't gonna touch it.
I would have done a version of that if you'd thrown out another word.